The IAEA said, and I said, that we would be monitoring the controlled discharge of the treated water from the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant before, during, and after the operation. The IAEA is here. We will continue until the very last drop.